Rapidojet is a process that was invented about 12 years ago by Dr. Bernhard Noll from Germany. He pictured a different way of hydrating dry ingredients. Instead of using a metal tool to force dry and liquid ingredients together, he wondered why it would not work to have free-falling dry powder being shot by high-pressure liquid, and it actually worked. And so we have taken that to a new level. And Rapidojet as it is today is now an operating, functional technology that has great benefits and rapid ROI.
The Rapidojet applies a sharp stream of water onto dry particles. This forcefully binds the water to the particles. In the dough example, it binds to pentosans, damaged starch, and most importantly, hydrates gluten to make it fully functional.
Rapidojet is a remarkable instrument for hydration. It's a pre-step to mixing. It can be used for various materials, including flour. I think it's one of the most revolutionary ways that bakers can look at how they can increase their absorption and get remarkable results with the finished products.
We have had the experience of testing Rapidojet. One of the main things that we notice is very high water absorption that can be used in the dough formulation compared to the traditional dough mixing procedures. When we apply Rapidojet technology, we were able to increase the dough absorption by 7%. And in addition, also we noticed during the dough mixing, the mixing time was reduced substantially. And also we have better temperature control on the dough properties. When we compare the Rapidojet dough versus traditional dough, when we measure the volume, was substantially increased.
Besides bread, the Rapidojet can be used for hydrating any dry ingredients. For example, it has been used on hydrating pre-gelatinized starch at 1000%. It's also been used for hydrating corn masa for tortilla chips.
From our experience, we found that the Rapidojet has many benefits, including reduced mixing time, lower temperature, less heat generation, higher water absorption that can be used in the formulation. The bread has better volume and texture. It has better flavor, longer shelf life, and etc. I think that there we still can find many other benefits through more testing and research.